Hey guys, so I just pressed stop recording and start recording again because we went over the 11 minute mark. So let's go. Episode 9. Jeez. Already on episode 9. I started yesterday. Keep the super soon soon. My name is what? My name is who? My name is Sticker Sticker Slim Shady. That's just who it is. You keep them right like it is. Anybody know, but we're gonna get through this. I'm a lizard. It was just so cheeky if they won by like 100 points. I mean, 1,000 points in that. They were literally just about to call me to say that I am am I making board sales? Like, hell yeah, I just made 40,000. I want a little break, thank you. I told you I played this all day, every day. I couldn't do any of this on Friday because I had something else to do, so I had school. I had school. Yeah! Damn it. Whoa. I also should have left track. So is that.
With skating like what? That, it is certainly not a surprise that you and your team are
oh
at
my
top
god, we were
right
so
there.
Close
it,
to losing. We lost by 100. We won by 100.
Those are what dreams
that
are made
so
of. Round
oh
two
my
in
god.
Dream Town. Let's do it.
Let's go.
Alright, and the timer started. Oh. And in last round was anything.
Jamming
on
here. Why did she take it?
What, you learn that from
Betty? Wow, what the hell? Oh my god! What the hell? That was so close to the main trick. I nearly won it for my whole team. Ooh, that stupid ledge. You see this? You see this? This is in your face. This is in your face, look. Woohoo! Oh. I think I get like extra points for like tripping people up or something. Okay, we've already won, so I don't really care. We can actually just have a little bit mess around.
It's all been decided. This next round is simply for fun.
So just look at this little shape. Damn it. tried jumping onto it. Oh, did we even win that? We actually won it. Wow. Milo and Mike. Okay, so we're nearly at 300,000. I'm gonna get these because these actually get quite a lot of points. I've only won two in a row in a three-rounded thing. And you know that you're gonna win.
Black Box Distribution not only sent us Chris Cole, could kill you alone, and Ryan Smith. Oh, my. That's all I'm gonna say.
That's all you're gonna say. So I'm gonna say, I am ready out of words.
Flag banger. We paid off the union to get this spot. Round one is up on the platform. Black bars and down rails.
I try not to speak to this whole thing because I don't want to lose my voice. I have to sing back on. Oh, in 2 weeks from there. Just run. I mean, not run. Skate. I'm starting to sit down for a minute. Yeah. 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 Damn it. Oh no, I hate this one.
Thank you.
this one will kick us around.
Oh, this is the one I hate at least. Anyway, this is the one I hate. But I think that's the one. Well, that's the time on this video. Oh, jeez. See how much we get from this. I'll see how much we get. And then I'll end the video there. Oh, 20,000. Seriously. Right. Bye, guys.